Edmonton, Alberta. He's Ray Ferraro. I'm James Cebulski. Razor, I gotta say, as somebody who grew up loving the Battle of Alberta, it's great that it has meaning again.
What's really interesting in these games is you can't sort of like the other team.
No.
If you're an Oiler guy or an Oilers gal, you hate the Flames ones. And there's no way that that could be any other way.
Enough talk, enough hype. Let's do this. Your first period is set to go. The Oilers take possession here on the opening draw, and we are underway. A chance comes up with a stop. James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. We're still scoreless. Monahan's won the draw deep in the defensive zone. Strong use of the body to force the puck loose. Taken by Monahan. Tries to get the puck over to Goudreau. Looking to make something happen along the boards. Oh, sensational stop with the stick by Koskinen.
He's sharp on that one. Nowhere to go for the puck. This shot comes from a real dangerous area on the ice, but the goalie's in position, and he makes a nice stick save.
Edmonton's got possession here in their own end. And that's a great read to pick off the pass. His reflexes on display tonight. Nurse has got the puck along the wing. From the left side, it moves to the middle of the ice. Takes a shot, gets in front of it.
Those are the saves that are gifts from the goaltender. That looked like an automatic goal. He's able to make the stop.
Puck is dropped and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Trying to get back on the attack now. Puck grabbed by Mangiapane, and now it's grabbed by Yamamoto. Quick pass to Anderson. Down the right side and into the zone. And he slides it quickly to Tkachuk. Tremendous stop by Koskinen. Edmonton's got it against the boards. The Oilers looking against the half wall. That pass doesn't go. Good battle along the boards for the puck. Oh, smart heads up play to poke that one away. Moves the puck to Tkachuk. Finds some space in the corner. Here's a shot, and that one stopped. Taken along the wall by Backlund. Puck scooped up by Tkachuk. Calgary's got it along the wall. The Flames have it in the offensive end. Playing big in the moment there.
No room for the shooter. The goaltender snuffed it out.
Moves it quickly over to Tkachuk. Stick save and a beaut by Koskinen. There's another stop. The Oilers have it against the wall. The Flames ready to go on the attack.
They said they wanted the forecheck better. This is a great example.
Scores! Oh, that was a beauty!
When you get into this position, that puck's got to be off your stick in a hurry. You don't have much time to think about it.
Calgary's got the game's first goal.
You work for the opportunity to get a chance on goal. Now they get it and they're able to capitalize.
Grabs the puck at center. Looks to make a play over to Lucic. The Oilers scoop it up along the boards. Edmonton's got the puck in the corner. The Flames gain possession and they're all in. And pokes the puck loose inside the offensive end. Dumps it in. Edmonton's got a hold of it against the wall. Slides the puck across to Neal. Big play inside the defensive zone. The Oilers get a hold of the puck in the open ice. Big time stick save! The Flames get a hold of the puck along the boards. Pumps it away to stay exploring the play again. We've got a penalty on the way here. The Oilers are going to be shorthanded, tripping the call.
Once he puts up his little token argument here, he's going to circle around a bit, try and regroup here as he goes to the penalty.
Were you a haggler?
Always. You never think it's the right call.
And a man advantage unit comes out to go to work.
They'll get a chance on the power play for the very first time. They spent some time this morning working on it.
Here's a short pass to Kachuk. What a save! He'll probably feel that one tomorrow. Puck picked up by Goudreau. Oh, and another big stop!
Oh, he followed the puck really well there. A couple of good stops. Pretty solid positioning here by the goaltender to make that stick save. This was a good, hard shot.
The Flames have been the better team so far in this first period. They've had multiple scoring opportunities, and as a result, have the lead. Monahan's won the draw here in the offensive zone. Hammers the shot! Big save! The Oilers get a hold of the puck under man, and they'll get it out of the defensive end. Taken by Monahan, and now he moves it to Kachuk. Here's a chance! Oh, what a stop by Koskinen!
Goalies do drills to follow the puck a lot. This is one reason they do. Deflected shot, he makes a save.
Puck possession so critical, another faceoff coming up here. Well, this one's so far living up to the hype as the first period comes to an end. Calgary's pace of play, the difference here in the first 20 minutes, they lead it 1-0.
Fans, don't forget to enter tonight for our team signed poster, which will give away before the end of tonight's game.
Both teams heading down the tunnels. We'll take a quick breath ourselves and be back for the second period.